Hello everyone, I am Dr. Anskanti Dash, a general and laparoscopic surgeon, and I am welcoming you all in today's video. In this video, I am going to discuss on sebaceous cyst, which is a common swelling of body, and this swelling will be examined by you in your ward placement as well in outpatient department, as well as this swelling will be commonly encountered in your clinical examination also. And in your private practice or in professional life, this is the common swelling which you need to go for treatment and you need to ask for treatment in your clinical practice. So, learning this examination properly is mandatory for any medical personnel. So, let's begin our journey. Before going to the today's journey, I am going to describe the front page picture, which shows that the date is 2013, 7th February, and all Bangladeshi people know about the Ganajagaran Mancho. এই গণজাগরণ মঞ্চটা আসলে তৈরি করা হয়েছিল রাজাকারদের ফাঁসি চাই এই স্লোগান নিয়ে, যখন আসলে কাদের মোল্লা যখন ফাঁসি বন্ধ করা হলো, রদ করা হলো, তখন ভিসেন দেখিয়েছিল, যার কারণে তরুণ যারা ছিল অনলাইন আর ব্লগার যাদেরকে আমরা বলতাম আর কি, তাদের একটা সমন্বিত রূপ ছিল এই গণজাগরণ মঞ্চ। এবং আমি বলবো যে আমি 7 তারিখে গিয়েছিলাম, সেই লাখাই আমার পোস্টিং ছিল হবিগঞ্জের লাখাইতে, সেখান থেকে আমি সারাদিন ছিলাম এখানে এবং সারাদিন যে উত্তরতা আমি মানে ফিল করেছিলাম, সেটা আমি বলবো যে আমার জন্য একটা অনেক বড় একটা অ্যাচিভমেন্টের মতোই। যাই হোক, আমরা আমাদের মূল কথায় চলে আসি, আমরা আমাদের ভিডিওতে চলে আসি। দ্য ডিসক্লেমার এজ ইউজুয়াল অ্যান্ড দ্য ওয়ার্নিং ফর কমন পিপল অ্যান্ড দ্য টুডেজ কেস অ্যাকচুয়ালি। Now, examination scenario, you guys all know that examination scenario that examiner will greet you as well as you need to greet the examiner as well as the patient. Then the examiner will ask you that examine the swelling of our mid back. Okay, it can occur in a river. And you will start by washing your hands with hand sanitizer. Okay. And the first of all the repo, that means that chacha or chachi, I'm making final approval of abscess parikharti. I am in final pro for FCS examinee and I want to examine you as well as I want to ask some questions as per regard to my examination. And in my examination, I will not give any pain to your swelling as well as I will not create any discomfort. And if you feel any discomfort, please let me know, I will do accordingly. Then permission, then let's start or should we start? Okay. After that, as this swelling is in the back and it needs a proper exposure, so privacy should be maintained. As the privacy is maintained in examination, you may tell that as the privacy is maintained, I will need a female attendant. The gender of the patient is female, so you need a female attendant and then you need to expose her upper part of the body. Okay, so not that always the swelling, the exposure is important. And in that particular swelling, you need to expose the upper part. For that, you need to mention the privacy as well as you need a female attendant also. Okay, don't forget it. Then you start asking, and asking will go simultaneously by examination or inspection, and running commentary can be given while asking question as well. So as per the schedule, as per the protocol of the swelling history taking, first of all that hello, আপনি কী সমস্যা নিয়ে আসছেন, সো হোয়াট ইজ দ্য প্রবলেম অ্যাকচুয়ালি, দেন শি উইল টেল দ্যাট দের ইজ এ লাম্প ইন মাই ব্যাক, দেন ইউ উইল টেল দ্য ডিউরেশন দ্য হাউ লং ইউ আর সাফারিং ফ্রম দ্যাট লাম্প, দেন শি উইল টেল দ্য ফর লং অর ফর ইয়ার্স। ওকে, দেন ইউ উইল আস্ক অ্যাবাউট দ্য হোয়াট আর দ্য ইনিশিয়াল সাইজ অফ দ্য সোয়েলিং, শি মে টেল ইউ দ্যাট দ্যাট ওয়াজ 1 সেন্টিমিটার, অ্যাকচুয়ালি মোস্ট অফ দ্য পিপুল উইল নট টেল অ্যাবাউট দ্য সাইজ, দে উইল সে দ্যাট ইট ওয়াজ ভেরি স্মল, ভেরি টাইনি। Then you will ask about the progression, or before that you may ask that, yeah, okay chachi, I want to see, hey, please apni ektu apnar pitta ektu khule dekhan. Okay, then you will ask the attendant to help her to expose her or bear her back. Okay, and you start inspecting, ask the progression of the swelling, whether it is rising very rapidly or it is rising very slowly. You guys all know the sebaceous cyst will rise very slowly. Okay. Then about the multiplicity. Multiple sebaceous cyst can occur anywhere except the palm and sole. and it multiple swelling may occur also. Okay, so about the multiplicity, je sharir ar kotha ache kina, and about the associated symptoms, sebaceous cyst may get infected. Okay, it may create pain, or if the sebaceous cyst is hugely enlarged or large and it occurs in any flexure aspect of the crease or joint creases, then it may also cause impairment or impairment of movement. So asking about the pain or any associated symptoms is mandatory in case of examining a swelling. After you have completed your examination, inspecting, now you can say a running commentary, the sir. So as I said, you can describe the swelling while examining, like running commentary, or you can describe after examining, completion of the exam. So if you want to describe the swelling, that is, this is, I will tell the sir, there is an oval shaped swelling or oval swelling in left mid back about 2 cm from midline, and upper border of this swelling is about 2 cm from inferior angle of the scapula. Okay, and this swelling is measuring about 4 cm in size or length and 3 cm in breadth. So oval swelling, that's why the length will be more than the breadth, as well as the whole swelling, the site is mentioned just elaborately. Okay, and there is a punctum in overlying skin, the surface is smooth, margin well defined, and there is no scar mark. You can add there is no visible impulse, visible vein, etc. Okay, after that you will start palpation. Okay, and I am requesting to look for the clinical, previous clinical examination video, that will help in you a bit. Then the mandatory question, that whether there is pain about the swelling. Before starting palpation, we need to ask about the pain, and you are assured that you will not give any pain. And you will examine the temperature and say the temperature is not raised, the swelling is not tender, the size is, now you will measure with the measuring tape, and the size is 4 cm into 3 cm, and surface is smooth and margin is well defined. Okay, and the swelling is mobile in all direction, that is fixed with overlying skin, most overlying skin, but not with the underlying structure. Then the consistency is soft, the sign of indentation present, and the sleeping sign is negative, it is not compressible, fluctuation test is positive, but transmission test is negative. Okay, that will complete your examination. And after examination completion, you will thank your patient, the Dhanabad Chachi, among you will ask your attendant to help her to get dressed again, and kapotta abar pore felen. Okay, then you will look at your teacher, and teacher will start asking questions. The few things I need to go describe before going to the question answer session, and that is described in my previous video. So this sign of indentation, your teacher may tell that, okay, you look for sign of indentation again, and you know the sebaceous cyst is a sebaceous swelling, and that sebaceous swelling will indent. Okay, if you press in the medial part of the sebaceous cyst with your right index finger or left index finger, you, that will give a that depression. Now central part and depression, that is sign of indentation. Then the teacher will ask, what is your clinical diagnosis? You will tell the sir, sebaceous cyst and left
mid back side
and the diagnosis. And if the swelling is inflammatory to you, you may tell that it's inflammatory sebaceous cyst, or if it is infected, you may tell that it's infected sebaceous cyst. Okay, so what is the diagnosis, it will depend on the then clinical situation. Then you will be asked, why it is sebaceous cyst? And as I have previously told, let's start from history. Then history is slow progression. Okay, and there is punctum in inspection, then that is soft in consistency, and sign of indentation is present. So this all goes in favor of sebaceous cyst, that's why it is a sebaceous cyst. Your teacher may ask that why it is not lipoma, then you tell that, sir, sleeping sign absent, sign of indentation present. Okay, then your teacher will commonly ask what you do. First of all, that you will counsel the patient regarding his condition, and as this condition may lead to some complications, so you will go for surgery. And for the surgery, you need to go for some investigations like complete blood count or random blood sugar or some viral markers. Okay, you need not to go for any biopsy or something. Okay. Then he may ask what surgery you will go for. Then that's why excisional biopsy. There are lots of, then you may ask what is excisional biopsy, blah, blah, blah. And how will you make the incision? Okay, you guys all know in sebaceous cyst, it is arm. I think that is in, let's say for example, this is in arm. And in our patient, that was in mid back, left of the mid back. Okay, so how we will give the incision? First of all, the incision will be elliptical. As there is a punctum over the swelling, this is a punctum. This is the punctum. So the punctum will be centered, and I have to cut the skin over the punctum also. Okay, so then the incision will be elliptical, that means that is ellipse. The length of that is breadth and that is the length, that is an ellipse. Okay, so an ellipse should follow the Langer's line, like in back the Langer's line is transverse slip plate in back, and here in the arm the Langer's line are horizontally placed. Clear? So the incision will be transverse elliptical in case in back, and vertical elliptical in arms or legs, extremity. Okay, so that will be center of the punctum. And another thing is the length of the incision will be 3 times more the breadth. So the length will be 3 times than the breadth. So that are the principles, that questions you will be asked to draw the incision line over the swelling. So the elliptical incision line, Langer's line, and the length of incision 3 times than the breadth. So remark the words. Okay. Then he asks, why will you go for surgery? Okay. First thing that patient wish, or patient's cosmetic purpose, and there is some complications also, like it can get inflamed, it can get infection or abscess, some pressure symptom in some places also, and sebaceous horn, Cox peculiar, which are rarely encountered these days. There is peak in the Berrien Love book, but nowadays we don't find any sebaceous cytococcus peculiar tumor. Mostly inflammation, infection, abscess, these things. Okay, and malignancy is very rare, and if this malignancy occur, it will be the basal cell carcinoma. Basal cell carcinoma mostly. Okay, the question may ask, and what will you find in histopathology examination in external biopsy? There is stratified squamous epithelium with laminated keratin. So the material is sebum is keratin, so that will be found in keratin, and the lining of the stratified squamous epithelium of the skin lining. Clear? And that will be found during the dermis. So these 3 important points. Okay. Oh, you have examined the lymph nodes. So you haven't examined the lymph node. If you haven't examined the lymph node, then you say, sir, no, I haven't examined. Then you, why? So, sir, this swelling is benign in nature and there is no inflammatory sign. And if you go for the lymph node examination, you may tell the sir, yes sir, I have examined as per the normal protocol. And which group of lymph nodes you will examine? As this is back, you know, back muscles, the back things goes to the axillary lymph node. Okay. So you have to this axillary lymph node. Okay. And there is another examination, and there is a bluish colored or sebaceous cyst in the left of back of the knee. Okay. And here is the incision. I will tell you about the incision. Incision will be longitudinal. So, you will go for elliptical incision and longitudinal placement. Okay, not transverse. Transverse was in back. Clear? Now, okay, as the swelling is fixed over the skin, so your examiner may tell you about the skin fixity. The examiner's fixity of the swelling, and you know the skin fixity, you need to pinch. Okay. As the sebaceous cyst will be fixed the swelling, you cannot pinch the swelling. Okay, so that test cannot be done. Simulation basic questions like what is cyst, or what does sebaceous gland contain? You know, in SP, the keratin material. And what is sebum? That is connective epithelial cells with the sebaceous gland secretion, which contain or make a sebaceous filling, known as sebum or sebaceous cyst filling. Oh, you may ask about the, what are the peculiarities of scalp sebaceous cyst. You may find in a clinical exam that patient also. Okay. So, the peculiarities are, you are not finding any sebum or punctum. So, it usually it is punctumless, and fluctuation test is positive due to resistance of underlying scalp. And in scrotum, you may find out multiple swelling, multiple sebaceous cyst. And you, if you asked about the examination of multiple tumors, okay, how will you examine? If you find an examine that the patient is containing multiple swellings, then you will examine the largest one, the visibly largest one. Describe that there are multiple swellings, but while examining, you will examine and you mention the sir, I am going to examine the largest one, and the largest diameter, largest swelling diameter is so-so, and it is consistency and other things. So, examine the largest one. Clear? Okay. So, I think that is the things you need to examine for sebaceous cyst. I am to summarize that you need to know about that sebaceous cyst doesn't occur in sole and palm of the sole of the foot and palm of the hands, and the skin is fixed, punctum inspection, the soft in consistency, and that is a sign of indentation is positive, and fluctuation test is also positive. So, examine sequentially, and I think that video has helped you to examine, and if that has helped you a bit, I would like request you to subscribe the channel for further updates. Thank you very much.